is Michelle with Madame Gigi's Cottage, and I just wanted to show you the last stage in the process of redoing this really pretty French provincial dresser. I'm just going to go through what I did previously. I used chalk finish paint, Southern Belle Decorative Paints, and you can find this on Amazon. And then I did actually three layers of the chalk finish paint. And then I went into the clear wax after the paint had dried. And I applied one and a half coats of the clear wax. And last, I'm actually doing the dark wax stage. And so this is probably the trickiest stage of the whole process. I'm actually using Fiddes, and it's their darkest wax that they have. And as you can see, I use very little of it, but I have a small round dark wax brush that I use. And I just lightly dab it in, and what I'm going to do is, you can see the difference. I've actually dark waxed the top, and this one hasn't been done, but it has been clear waxed. So I'm going to go through and just smudge on in the grooves and the crevices, put the dark wax on there. And it's pretty much like adding in dirt, because over time with an antique you're going to get dirt in all the crevices, and it's just a way of making it look older. But you're going to go back through with a cloth and clean it up, and you're just going to have the darkness in the grooves, and you're going to end up with these results. So it's very simple, and after that, I'm going to go back with the clear wax, and you can see you can just kind of rub out, it's like an eraser actually, and it gets rid of the dark wax, smooths it out. So you just keep working with it until you get the look that you want, and I'm really excited about how this one's going to turn out because I love this gray color, and I like that vintage look. So, thank you for watching, and stay tuned. I'll be posting pictures of the end result.